we're in times now that we have to like say, why is there much so unrest in the world? I can say that we've been through 4 or 5 years of bad pandemic, losing jobs, losing family members, losing everything. But I said to a friend this morning, she said, Patti, how you doing? I said, baby, I woke up this morning. As long as you can wake up, you can always say, there's something about the name Jesus.
Charlotte, North Carolina, you grateful for life, health, and strength.